I bet 99% of you draw a P like this. Try this.